Guess you caught us all.
What are we going to do?
Tell me about Scar's ghost.
Sorry, we don't know nothing.
Oh, wait. It's coming back to me. That's the one that only hangs out around Freddy Cats. Right, Banzai?
Enough!
There it is.
Must be a Freddy Cat around here somewhere.
Simba, do something!
How does it feel to be king, Why, you must be a truly inspiring leader by now. After all, you are the son of the great Mufasa.
Where are you going?
Ah, Simba, running away as always.
Simba!
Gorge, Rafiki was right.
You mean Simba still unsure?
Seems like. Do you think there's some way we can help?
We should start by talking to Simba some more. Let's head back to the Pride Lands.
Yeah. Father!
It seems even your daddy has abandoned you. How sad.
Yeah.
Simba!
It's no use. I'll never be the king my father was.
But Simba, that's not what you're supposed to be. You can't be Mufasa. You can only be you. Everybody believes in you as a king. They just want to see what you'll do. And if anyone's saying they liked your father better, it's because you haven't done much yet. That's all.
I know that.
Then stop moping and do something.
I can't.
Fine.
Let's go, Sora.
Yeah. Why stick around if he's not even gonna try? Come on, Goofy.
The hesitant king will one day lose all his friends.
King Simba the Dapper.
Worried by a silly old ghost.
Ooh, Simba, the do-nothing king.
No!
Try and stop me.
You did it! The ghost is gone!
We knew you could do it!
Hooray for Simba!
You know, I'm really lucky to have friends who'll stand by me and help me see clearly. My father wasn't so fortunate.
There you go again.
I mean, everyone here and in the Pride Land wants me to succeed. Sora, Donald, and Goofy. Pumbaa, Timon, Rafiki, Nala. You all want what's best for me, but my father always had Scar lurking behind his back, trying to cut him down. I've got to make the most of my blessings and rebuild this kingdom.
Are you gonna say it or do it?
Wait and see.
Simba! Simba, come quick! There's a bazillion ghosts of Scar haunting the Pride Lands! Everybody but Nala hightailed it out of there, and now she needs your help! Our little Simba, all grown up and finding his place in the world.
Nice try! You're coming too!
We're here!
Where's Simba?
I've come back, Nala. Get out!
Way to go, Simba!